This planet looks very similar to our own Earth, General.
Yes, but an evil one. They want to ruin and intimidate our world with their doomsday weapon. We can't let that happen. That's why I'm sending my best man for the job. That's you, Captain Garris.
Yes, sir. I'll do my very best.
Good. Now, once you're a mile away from the weapon, you must proceed on foot to avoid detection.
Remember, Captain, we have 40 minutes to complete the mission.
Or else, we will all fall to their ruin.
Understood, sir. I'm about to enter the planet's atmosphere. I have visual. It's very faint, but I can see it.
Proceed, but be very careful. There are traps within the perimeter.
Affirmative.
Sir, detecting two anomalies approaching Captain Garris.
Yes.
Captain, you have incoming.
I see it.
Thank you.
Captain, are you there? Are you there, Captain? What happened, Lieutenant?
In his confrontation, his device must have got ruined somehow. But we still maintain order, sir.
Acknowledge, Captain.
Captain, are you okay? Are you okay, Captain?
I'm here, sir. The drones have all been destroyed. I lost all scanning capabilities.
Go quickly now.
They'll be back with reinforcements.
Copy that, General. Target in sight, General.
Now terminate that doomsday weapon.
Affirmative.
Sir, I'm preparing the rocket launcher. Negative, sir. It's surrounded by some force field.
Damn! Lieutenant, how did we miss that?
It was deflected somehow from our radar, sir.
Captain, look around. There must be something that could deactivate the field.
I don't see anything, sir.
There has to be. Look again.
Wait a minute. I see it.
Take it down.
Shields down, sir. I repeat, shields are down.
Okay, now destroy the damn thing.
With pleasure. Sir, the launch is jammed. Trying to reset. Sir, more drones approaching. I'm hit.
Time is running out.
I got it.
Destroy that fucker.
It's a hit. Mission accomplished, sir.
Excellent job, Captain.
I'm a wounded man, General. Get me the hell out of here.
Hey, rescue party is on its way, Captain. Thank you.
my job, sir.